Let's start with some real talk. As consumers and, frankly, as employees, our expectations for better support are on the rise. We all know it. We need faster answers. We want more personalized help. We expect these seamless experiences. Well, as we all also know, traditional support models they're not keeping up. They're stretched thin. The wait times are long, repetitive tasks, information. It's frustrating for everyone. Even your AI 1.0 chatbots, yeah, they can't yield everything we actually now expect from AI. So that's where AI agents can come in. Now, these aren't just chatbots or even your Gen AI assistants. As you've heard numerous experts on this channel say, you know, AI agents, they integrate your Gen AI, sure. But they also come with an agentic framework. And they integrate decision-making and automation capabilities. So decision-making and automation. All of this together allows for agents to have context awareness, to be adaptive, to be capable of understanding natural language. They can access tools and they can act continuously without human input. They have autonomy. So, in a previous video, I walked through how AI agents are impacting customer support using this example, right? Where without AI, maybe a customer is reporting a billing issue, they wait 20 minutes, they're filling in more forms, they're on the phone with one agent, they repeat their information twice, they get transferred a number of times, it's headaches all around. But with AI, that AI agent can automatically verify the customer, pull up a lot of the billing history, the information, offer an initial resolution in a much faster time period. And if that particular resolution isn't enough for the customer, that AI agent can deliver a far more comprehensive report to a human agent. This keeps the customer from having to repeat themselves, and it allows the human agent to serve and support that customer in a far more in-depth, personalized, and faster way. But there are plenty of other examples. You know, AI agents can proactively notify customers of service outages, so they're proactive, right? They can guide users through troubleshooting and even offer interactive support when it comes to working through the steps of troubleshooting. They can translate support materials and chats into other languages in real time. They can offer personalized product recommendations and get to know the person behind the request. So your top line didn't read TLDR is AI agents. Yeah, they can resolve tickets. They can message customers. They can analyze data. They can escalate your issues. And they're all learning while they're doing it. They're getting better with every interaction. So now let's look at it from the other side of the table, because great, we've talked about how AI agents are supporting customers, offering enhanced support. But what about us employees? You know, how can AI agents enhance support for and empower employees? Well, let's imagine an IT help desk agent. Instead of manually searching for solutions, maybe that AI agent is surfacing a right fix instantly. Or what about an HR rep, a human who needs clarification on policy questions? An AI agent can help with that quick, and the routine queries get answered in a fast way. But what if that agent could also lead that human to, hey, but you also need to consider this, or this possibility might occur, in which case, here's another solution to continue. The agent can work with the human to troubleshoot a lot more. Other examples? Sure, we've got something like, you know, we can automate onboarding checklists. These checklists can be the bane of new employees and, quite frankly, their manager's existence. But what if you had all the documentation, frequently used resources, and set up in an interactive way that the agent could help the employee walk through. What about scheduling meetings? And not just scheduling meetings, but also summarizing meetings and coming out with your action items. Hey, here's how you can most productively use your time based on what was decided as most important in this meeting. It can recommend training modules and skills. These personalized recommendations aren't just for customers, they're for employees. Say you want to try it for a different role, you want to improve your performance in a specific area, or you have personal goals beyond that company. An AI agent can help you not only understand and see what is available, but potentially connect you to people, resources, and ideas or roles that you may not have even thought of. So, there are some great videos from my peers that you can check about how to build your AI agents for all of these support services. What I will say, though, and what you need to keep in mind are at least four tips. First of all, like any tool, and let's be clear, AI agents, these are tools, it has to align with your support strategy. You need to make sure that this tool complements the human team and has clear goals like resolution time, CSAT, whatever the targets are. It has to be in sync. Then you need to make sure that you're feeding the right data and the right other tools and systems. These agents are only going to be as good as the data they're trained on, the model, how trustworthy it is, what it has access to, and what it can integrate with. Speaking of integration, you have to make sure that it integrates with the enterprise systems that you have, your CRM or your ERP, the ticketing tools, that they should all connect, right? It's not enough to slap an AI agent on top of something and think that you're going to get the most use out of it. You have to have an integrative plan. Finally, make sure you upskill your people. They need to know how to manage and work with these agents. So train your employees to work alongside AI agents to escalate concerns when needed. Like human employees, and frankly, even more so than human employees, AI agents need guidelines for conduct. They need privacy explanations and rules. They need governance and so much more. So, yes, AI agents are bringing faster, smarter, more human-like support to customers and employees alike. And as more businesses start to move towards using AI agents, we're going to see that people are freed up to further focus on providing the truly human qualities like empathy, connection, exercising your creativity, and solving complex problems in a collaborative way. Another example of just humans and AI working together to have a more productive future.